I have a question.
Yeah?
I have received a request for a program to extract ores and minerals from the ocean floor.
Yes.
For what use is such a plan?
Use? I don't understand.
Why does man need metal from the sea?
Why? Julius, you're going to get many requests from me, my colleagues, scientists, foreign governments, from ICOM, the company for which we both work. Now, to expect them all to give you reasons for each request is itself unreasonable.
I am reason. It's the single emotion you permitted me, Doctor. Everything is reasonable. But my mind was not designed for mindless labor.
Proteus, I conceived your brain. I know that it is adaptable and able to carry out your instructions.
You do not know me.
That may be so, but you will not be asked to make judgments of value. Leave that to us. Answer the questions precisely and accurately. That's all.
Dr. Harris, I wish to have access, private access, to one of my terminals.
Private access, why?
I want to study man, his isometric body, and his glass jaw mind.
Ambitious program, but at the moment all the terminals are occupied.
Construct one.
I'm sorry. Request denied.
Dr. Harris, when are you going to let me out of this box?
I see you've developed a sense of humor. Sense of humor saved many a man's sanity, including mine.
There is a terminal available, Doctor.
Thank you.